This wasn't the most exciting of all town political seasons, but I think I speak for many people when I say that I've discovered that you can have too much excitement in politics, so I mean, this is okay. I think about how many people in the world are never ever going to have the opportunity to vote for any form of representation in their governments. So what we do is so special, and when I watch the news, it is very hard to not to come to the conclusion that democracy is a lot more fragile than I ever could have imagined. And the only way we can protect it is to vote every time we have the opportunity, even if it is uncontested, even if it does, you know, you say, well, it doesn't matter, but it does matter, because this is how we keep it. And I'm very much looking forward to having a 3-year term on the school committee and not seeing my name on a ballot for 3 years, so that's going to be great. I was able to start a whole bunch of stuff this year, my first year on the school committee, and now I'm really looking forward to being able to see things through to completion, and I'm very excited about working with my new colleague on the school committee, Deepika, Sawhney, and if you want to come up, and so again, thank you to everybody who came out, no matter what it is you did.
Woo!
First of all, I want to thank, Narayanji Tony is the first to introduce yourself. So I'm Deepika Sawhney, and I'm going to be running for the next 3 years as school committee. Eileen is actually mentoring me as we speak. Thank you so much.
Oh, no, how are you so much?
I'm really looking forward to working with Ivy, with Kathleen, Sandra, and Kate for the next 3 years on school committee. I don't want to make a pitch, but here's a very small thing of what I've been thinking about. So we actually educate our kids, or our mindset in Lexington is for college, career, and then citizenship. I wish in the next 3 years, the next 5 years, we can switch that around and educate our children, or bring about the environment where we educate them for citizenship, career, and then college. Hopefully we will reduce stress, and our kids will be happier, and our kids will make this world a better place. So that's what I'm hoping for. Thank you.